get to the point. It's hard to blame them. I even scare myself. Ill to kill seems to be detrimental to my health.